Emotional?
Sorry, guys.
Chris. I'm getting this shot from the angle.
Thank you, man.
These people are running away.
Thank you.
We're so happy you're back safe and sound. You know, you may not know this. Nancy's birthday is Saturday. And whether you like it or not, she's already declared that you are the greatest birthday present she's ever gotten. So many people, but for none more than you. I talked to many of your relatives. I met them at various, we should be very proud of them. All of America was concerned about you. Many prayers were said for you. Our attention was never once distracted from your flight. And we wouldn't rest until you returned to us, safe and whole. Because of these actions, let there be no confusion. A crime was committed against you. Hijacking is a crime. Now you return to us and we have a deep-felt sigh of relief. But there are promises to be kept for us in the United States. They beat Robert Dean Stethem without mercy and shot him to death. Our joy at your return is substantial. Nor will we forget the 7 Americans who were taken captive before you. Your hometown won't be complete until all have come home. But now, communities, we felt a great national concern when you were taken, and it's truly a national joy, as you can see, that reached your return. You are back in the free land of America, safe and sound. You withstood your ordeal with a strong, and thank you, all of you. God bless you all.
Strong hands that held us safely through this ordeal, that gave us the courage and the strength to withstand in the darkest times.